bench does to you, a 400 pound bench does to you, a 500 pound bench, and an 800 pound squat. What do those do? How are they different than standing weightlifting is? Mm-hmm. I went to a doctor for a year. I told him, I said, you might have set some world records and stuff. He didn't look me up at all. He didn't really care. He thought he knew what weightlifting was. Mm-hmm. And one day, for some reason, we're in there talking, he's got his computer on, and he looks me up, and everything changed. We saw the pictures of me, he's mm-hmm. big. I kept telling him, I used to be 350. That was mm-hmm. my biggest. And I'm at like 260 at the time when I was talking to him. And he's like, you're too big, man. You gotta start taking those steroids. And I'm like, I don't take steroids. I don't lift TV. I'm not trying. I'm like, this is left over, dog. He didn't get that, right? He didn't get that. And he's still trying to drive me away from all the testosterone, which I have to take because of the inhibition, right? So.
Holy snap! Oh, I can't breathe. Holy cow! I bet those are ugly.